just start off real quick like we always do with some hot water. Vamos a empezar con agua caliente. Right away. Let's do this. So, hoy vamos a hacer el sour green apple. And we are doing two. So two scoops, you already know, the 1/4 teaspoon. Two of those, green apple. It's in a little hot water. And then on a separate cup, a little bit of hot water again. I'm gonna do one scoop of your pink grapefruit. This is one that I don't think many people use, but it's actually pretty good. So one pink grapefruit. And I left that one in the pack because I just didn't have more containers for it. I need to buy more containers. And then I'm using one scoop of the strawberry kiwi. So, remind myself to buy more containers. So on this green one, I'm going to go ahead and put my... Oh, there it is. The CR7. You can give this drink to your kids. It's a hydration drink. It's really good. A lot of people don't like this drink on its own. So this is a good alternative. So one scoop in there. So if you're one of those who does not and cannot handle this by itself, then get yourself some beverage mix, honey, and mix it up in there. It'll make all the difference. Trust me. So... just pouring in some water, just some fresh water. Have my cup ready with ice. I'm gonna pour that green one on the bottom. I'm gonna go get more ice for this, and then I'll pour that pink one in there. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of the mango aloe in there. And if I'd have to say a specific measurement, I'd just use a tapa, just use about 3 in there. So I have my other mixture in here. I'm just pouring some fresh water in there just so I can pour it in here before filling up the rest with water. If you guys want the color change, just make sure you pour it slowly. Pour it over ice. The ice kind of slows it down. And that aloe actually makes it really, really good. So this drink specifically is really good for hydration. You could give it to your kids. You could drink it for yourself. Especially when you are gonna work out, this is really, really good for you. And it is nice and pretty. And this is the size of a quart, just so you know the measurements. And if you can hear that, those are my children. So yeah, mom life. Anyways, I hope you guys try this. Make sure you tag me. Look at this yumminess. So cute, huh? So I'm gonna go ahead and top this off. You could put your chamoy in there. You could put one of those chilito straws, some tajin. But if you want to keep it simple, there it is. I hope you guys recreate. I'm going to go ahead and enjoy this. And I'll see you guys in my next video.